Electrostatics deals with interaction between charges at rest. Such an interaction between two charged particles is experienced in the form of electrostatic forces which they exert on each other. The charge is a property of matter which, when imparted to matter or a body, produces an electrical or magnetic effect due to interaction. There are two types of charges, that is, negative and positive charges.